This is Mr. Everything here with the legend, Gangrel. Thank you for having this interview with me.
Interview? You said one question.
So I just want to know, in the span of your career, when did you know that the Gangrel character was it? Like that was going to be your career?
Well, I didn't know that until 98, but it was a vampire warrior back in 90, Puerto Rico. Peter Guerrero, and I was watching a movie, The Lost Boys. It was an accidental thing. Kind of fell into it. I didn't think it would work out, but then the monsters, and then I just fell in love with that character. Then it evolved eventually into Gangrel from 98 WWE.
Awesome. So, yes, there you have it, ladies and gentlemen. That's the backstory of the vampire Gangrel. Thank you so much. Back to you guys. Back to you guys at Best Damn Wrestling Podcast.